My granddad, Red Sadler, would be amazed to see where his product that he taught us to make so many years ago is sold coast to coast, and that pit flavor never has grown out of style.